everyone, welcome to my channel Pixie Tale by Priya. In this video, I would like to share some of my doodle artworks which I created recently. This Ganesha is my favorite one. One of the complicated doodle which I ever tried is this one, the Yardi. And it gave me a full satisfaction at the end because I actually enjoy doing this one. As I've tried a lot of shapes and colors and even the design, I enjoy doing this. I guess it's one of the brilliant way of experimenting and for someone who is beginning to learn drawing. Also, it would be an interesting activity for kids. Which may help them to learn drawing very easily and quickly, and maybe this creates some sort of fun fact also. Actually, it was very interesting for me and I really enjoyed a lot by doing these sorts of activities. Personally, it gave me a unique insight about the artistic style which I wanted. If you see, in all my primary abstracts, that will be a fun twist. Example, some doodles in shapes of fish or some character filled with some fun patterns. I also started to explore alternative surfaces like fabric tote bags or handkerchiefs, etc. for my doodles. I will actually upload that in my next video.